Jordan at his best. There's very few people on this planet that can do this.